What's up, guys? Finally back with another review. Pair of Vans from the Vault line. These are DRI era, size 11.5, colorways black and purple. These did not come with the original box, so I threw them in there. The entire upper of the shoe is made up with a very fine suede. It's a really nice suede. Covered in a Scotch Guard material, I guess. Doesn't exactly make your shoes waterproof, but it definitely helps in protecting them. Purple Vans tag on the side and that same suede. Gold eyelets. Purple and gold laces for you Laker fans. Purple Vault tag on the heel. The white midsole, black piping, black outsole. Gray contrast stitching. The inner part of the shoe is covered in this DRI technology, which is in a herringbone pattern. It's kind of stitched in this shoe, has that kind of feel to it, even on the insole. It's supposed to help you keep your feet dry. If you wear these barefoot, you're not gonna get much sweat in them. There was a gold Vans logo on the heel there, kind of wore off. Picked these up about a week ago, I've already worn them about 4 or 5 times. Say these fit true to size. This pack came with 3 eras and 3 half cabs. In a black colorway, a gray colorway, and also a orange colorway. Not a huge fan of these laces. I had them switched out for a pair of white laces, but decided to throw them back on here just to show you guys how they came. Glad I finally got a pair of these in my size. Hope to get the other 2 eras soon. Well, hope you guys like my review, and as always, check back for more.